attribute the good performance we've showcased, it all goes to the players. They had the urge to win. They wanted to make history. They all came out. They brought out their whole, and they managed to do it. So my special thanks to the players, and I'm sure the sky's the limit. We are so prepared because we met Egypt. We lost to Egypt 3-2, but we won't allow to be beaten again. The girls are prepared. They want a gold medal. They want to go for the finals in Thailand. I'm sure they'll all come prepared mentally. Physically, they're okay. So I just pray we perform to our fullest.
With my team, with the girls, we are not scared at all. We are willing to put up the same fighting spirit in tomorrow's match, and we hope for much better results, inshallah.
As a player, I feel quite prepared for tomorrow's match because we've already faced them in the group stages. And with that, we can identify their weaknesses and bring up more strategies for the final since we've already faced them, and I find that as an advantage. So hopefully, using that experience, we can defeat Egypt tomorrow. I feel honored to be part of the team that that is going to, I don't know, represent Uganda and, you know, to the finals, to the highest level. Yeah, let's go team. Yeah.